Good.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you.
All Poland.
Oh. Not prepared to threat somebody about something. I think you should know that we have.
Maybe you'll sit down here.
Thank you.
I think I don't have to repeat myself again to tell you what our aim is.
A possibility is there as long as Mr. Hayatou is a candidate. And he represents to me and to the majority of the members of the executive committee, he represents what we believe in transparency and loyalty and objective handling of things and democratic leadership. And he has the ability to be a very good president. He has a presidential behavior. For reasons unknown to me, there has been announced an extraordinary meeting about the finances. I trust that in the extraordinary Congress of Finances, finances are going to be discussed. And the situation causes quite some problems. I and my colleagues, we have never accused anyone for anything, but we are asked for clarification. And it still remains to be illustrated and told to us exactly how are the finances. You read one thing one day, another thing another day. But then to start to talk about corruption and bribery, that's quite something else.
It can never hinder us from criticism or from asking for it.
In the end, there will be one or two that make you surprised. But otherwise you have Argentina and Brazil and France and Italy and Germany and who are they? But even the Asian teams, I saw Korea played a draw against England. Japan has done quite well. So I think the host countries, which by tradition happens, will do well in this tournament. And then I think some of the African teams will come at least up to the quarterfinals. But everybody knows that France and Argentina are the absolute favorites.
Okay.